To play a D flat augmented in first inversion across the bottom five strings, place your pinky on the 13th fret, bottom string, your ring finger on the 12th fret, fifth string, your middle finger on the fourth string at the 11th fret, and then with your forefinger bar the second and third strings at the 10th fret. Your chord should sound like this.